MAN PrimeServ, Turbocharger Retrofit Solutions. Higher efficiency and performance for marine and power applications. Fits any marine and power plant engine of any brand. After only 10,000 operating hours, turbochargers tend to suffer from efficiency loss and lower performance. Worn turbochargers often result in increased fuel consumption and higher CO2 emissions. Furthermore, visible black smoke and non-compliance with local emission regulations can prevent ships from entering ports. Worn turbochargers may cause limited load capacities and reduce the vessel's speed or restrict the capacity of the propulsion plant. As a result, maintenance costs will increase. The MAN PrimeServ Retrofit Solution offers you a flexible solution, possible for all turbocharger brands on all kinds of diesel or gas engines in four steps. Step 1, a geometrical and performance-specific analysis of the overall system to identify an individual solution. A possible result could be that the exhaust gas temperatures are too high because of an inefficient turbocharger. Step 2, the worn turbochargers are removed. Step 3, we install your attachment kit, which is tailored to your engine. Step 4, we mount your new thermodynamically optimized MAN turbochargers to increase the efficiency up to 12%. In many cases, the return on investment can be realized within the first 2 years. The benefits of our retrofit solutions include lower fuel consumption and CO2 emissions, less black smoke and compliance with emission regulations, full load capacities and vessel speed, and lower maintenance costs, according to latest regulations. To sum up, Turbocharger Retrofit Solutions not only saves costs, but also helps increase your engine's performance and ensures compliance with regulations and thus access to local ports. For any worn turbocharger in marine and power applications, get your individual MAN PrimeServ solution now.